day two in Kotor, Montenegro, and despite the hat, I'm not going fishing today. I'm going out on a speedboat. I did have a few beers last night, but hopefully not enough to feel the seasickness. See you down by the lake. Boat ride is absolutely freezing. We're at the first stop now, Our Lady of the Rocks Church, right out in the middle of the Bay of Kotor. Let's go and have a look around. In the intro, I joked about seasickness. Well, once we hit the open seas, things started to get a little bumpy. If you are one of those people that's affected by a little commotion in the ocean, be warned, you might not enjoy this part as much as the rest of the boat ride.